Did you know there is one thing on planet Earth that is hotter than the sun? This is actually lightning. But why is this the case exactly? This is because air is a very poor conductor of electricity and gets extremely hot when lightning passes through it. In fact, lightning can heat the air it passes through to 50,000 degrees Fahrenheit. If lightning was to strike a tree, the heat vaporizes any water in its path, possibly causing the tree to explode or a strip of bark to be blown off.